Subsidies for the first child using public child care services will increase from $5,500 to $7,000 NT. The second child will receive $8,000 and $9,000 NT for the third one. For parents using quasi-public child care services, the subsidy will increase from $8,500 to $13,000 NT, as the second child receives $14,000 and $15,000 NT for the third child.
谢谢所有的贵宾，我们要邀请大家先就坐。今天的记者会，我们有开放会后有10分钟的 Q&A 时间。好，我们先邀请贵宾就坐。
那换句话说，这个是一局数的政策。